Picking a support set is always a now then. Who are you up against this time? What you're made of.
Round one.
Fight! Once your support gauge fills up, you can call in a support Pokemon for help. Synergy gauge up. Your synergy gauge is still only half full. Support gauge is full. Great, you done. All right, that was a good clean win. Want to head into the next battle with the same?
Round two.
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Don't hold back the pressure, but avoid becoming repetitive too. Let's keep our block up then. Oh, looks like some power has appeared. Pick that up to build your energy gauge. Hey, did you forget? You can call in some support. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Okay, let's go! Made of.
Round one.
But in the field phase, you can use grab attacks to cause a phase shift. You haven't forgotten about support, have you? If you're in trouble, call in some help. Nice! Keep it up and you're golden!
Great!
You did it! Alright, alright! Keep that up for the next battle!
Round two!
But just remember, the most important thing is your synergy gauge is still only half full! Keep our block up now! Be careful! Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance! Use that! They've got the lead, but this isn't over till it's over! Alright, let's move on to support! Nice! You've got the hang of the attack triangle! Your opponent just used up some of your HP! Thank you. the good work. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Now then, who are you up against this time? Get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what.
Round one.
When facing off against this opponent, I'd advise you to get in close. That attack is hard to dodge, so you're better off blocking. They've got the lead. Keep an eye out for any openings. Your synergy gauge is still only half full. All right, let's call in some support. Let's keep our block up now. Time is really ticking away. Clean win. Wanna head into the next battle with the same
thing? Round two.
Alright then, let's give it a shot. Synergy gauge up. Alright, now you're in dual phase. They knocked you back, but they won't be too long. Hey, don't forget about first attack! I think you can break her block! I choose you! Better play it since they recovered some of their synergy gauge! Hey, Momo! The next round will decide the match. Your Pokemon looks red fire. Let's not get all fired up now. It's best to just stay cool and collected. All right, time to rethink our strategy. Gauge is full. Your burst is almost up. Don't forget to use your burst attack. Weavile, you psych up! Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my
round one.
Be careful! Powerful attacks also leave you wide open! Cause a phase shift in your attack and heal up your Synergy gauge! Your Synergy gauge is still only half full! Oh! Looks like some power! Yikes! A critical hit! They aren't going easy! Your support gauge is full! You can always change out your support and switch up your fighting style for
round two.
Okay, you may have lost the last one, but as long as you win now, Synergy Gaze up! A new title. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Now then, who are you up against this time? Get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has in store for you.
Round one.
This opponent has lots of strange attacks, huh? Synergy gauge up! Still too early to use your synergy burst. To lead like that, your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use Burst! Pick up power and fill your synergy gauge! You're at about half HP! Be careful! Let's keep our block up! You psych up, that was a good clean win. Wanna head into the next battle with the same support?
Round two.
But just remember, the most important thing is they've recovered some of their synergy gauge. Still too early to use your synergy burst. A lead like that, you can be critical hit! Normal attacks are super effective against ground attacks. You did it! You're a master in the making! Whew, that was awesome! By the book, battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad. Pick where you want to assign your skill points.